which is 12 points separating the top three GT Daytona drivers, today has to be about keeping it clean and finishing. The 555 Ferrari of Townsend Bell and Bill Sweetler have kept the lead since the first round.